sambar. For this, I have taken 1 cup of boiled tur dal, vegetable stock, boiled veggies, drumstick, onion, tomato, bottle gourd, suran, elephant foot yam. You can take any vegetables of your choice. This is imli and gud ka chutney, sweet chutney, sambar powder, red chili powder, turmeric. For tempering, we are taking curry leaves, 1 red chili, mustard seeds, cumin seeds, and asafoetida, hing. For salt as per taste and oil for cooking. Now let's start cooking. We'll take 2 tablespoons of oil. You can take ghee if you want. Now we'll add 1/4 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 1/4 teaspoon of cumin seeds. Now mustard seeds have started crackling. We'll add pinch of asafoetida, red chili, and curry leaves. Teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon or 1 teaspoon of, depends on your taste, red chili powder, and 1 teaspoon of sambar powder, little more. Mix this well. Now we'll add our imli and jaggery ka chutney. As per required, I'm adding 3 to 4 tablespoons of the chutney. Now add salt as per taste. Now we have cooked our sambar for 2 to 3 minutes. Because our dal is already steamed, our veggies are already cooked. The sambar is ready. You can add sambar onions, sambar chilies, round chilies, and this if you want. We can present this with a little bit of coriander leaves. Our sambar is